1, 2, 3, let's go!
Misogyny, not believing people's pain, thinking that if you have a uterus, you're hysterical, not enough research into women's health issues, that there's no test besides surgery. It's a lot of stuff.